Fixed assets, liquid assets, sustainable growth, share options. A run on the banks. That's what I call Orchardomics. See what I did there?